Holly's so into the adoption and so into having a baby, and Alex, my husband, is not as ready as she is. He's comfortable with the idea. He wants to have children with her. He wants to have a family with her. But at the same time, you know, the adopting thing is probably a lot for him to handle. Because Alex is having so much trouble, Holly's friend says, you know, why don't you send him to this group that my husband goes to? He was totally terrified of becoming a dad. And once he started hanging out with other dads, he saw that it was, you know, kind of okay. And now he's a great dad and whatever. So she convinces him to go. And these guys kind of help him kind of get used to the idea that it's happening and what it is and what he can expect as a father. And they're like a diverse group of funny dads. Alex, my husband, is played by Rodrigo Santoro, and he's amazing. He's a really great actor, and it's so funny. The minute we came together, it was like we were a couple. I don't know if because we have, you know, both from Latin backgrounds or something, we just immediately, you know, became like, through each other, we kind of found the characters. Because you know who you are, I know who I am, type of thing. And we just kind of had that instant chemistry, and it's been a really, really fun experience working with him. You just never know what to expect, you know? You really, really don't. You know, I thought that, you know, I have to be honest, when I first, you know, read the script, because I had just, you know, had my own babies, I was very familiar with the book, and I thought, oh, they're going to take people through what a pregnancy is, very kind of by the book. But they didn't. They kind of, like I said, they kind of flipped that on its head and said, no, it's not about what you expect at all, like in the book. It's the opposite of that. You never know what you're going to get. You never know what it's going to be. And all of that is part of the miracle and the magic of it. And that's what I liked about it, because it's true, you know, it's so life-changing, and it's just not what you'd ever expect.